Hey man, just looked at the website and Daino's has a new opening for security guard.
Come on, man, I told you to stay out of it. Why are you still so insistent on finding them?
Because I have hope that James, Isaac, and Cheryl are still alive. I don't think they died the night they were kidnapped.
Nick, they have been missing for 10 years. Even if they didn't die the night they went missing, they are most definitely dead by now. Why can't you just let go?